Y'all, let's get moving.
Let's get to it. Let's get to it!
I'm the man!
Great job, pal!
I'm winning!
Nice try!
You're not totally useless. Don't just stand there! Ah, I scored!
Texas.
No!
He shoots! He scores!
Nice. Huh?
What is going on?
Mine! That was sweet! A hook!
I love this.
Woo! I got it!
Oh no. Yippee! There's one.
I'm free!
I'll be back.
I'll be back!
That's a keeper.
That tickles!
What's happening? I've got a full load.
Whoa!
Go, SpongeBob!
Not good.
Got it, girl!
I'll be back!
Uh-oh! A Texas Ranger!
One for Patrick!
That
one was ain't good! SpongeBob in the lead!
All right!
Got one!
I'm full!
Oh, you humiliating!
That's the way!
Not good!
Whoa!
Let me go!
Not fair!
I've got a full load!
Hey, my shirt!
Freedom! I have to leave!
Yay!
Mine!
About time!
Freedom!
Boom! I got him!
Huh? Whee! A hook!
What is going on?
Hey!
But
that's a keeper! Now I'm mad!
SpongeBob,
I'm back in the game!
Let me go!
Oh no.
What's happening?
What happened?
This ain't good.
I'm out of here. Got one.
Turn me loose.
I'm
innocent.
Man, look at him.
I did it.
Later, dude.
Whoa.
That tickles.
Ow.
I'm out of here.
I'm freaked.
Officer, no.
Huh?
Got one!
Let me go!
Woo! I got him!
Oh, humiliating.
Bye-bye!
long enough.
Later, dude.
Now I'm mad.
Not good.
What is going on?
Freedom.
But I am so innocent.
I'm so out of here.
I'll be back.
Uh-oh. A Texas Ranger.
Oh, thank you.
Let me at him.
I didn't do it.
Oh, no.
All right.
Officer, no.
Bye. Oh, yeah. Big one!
Great, Don. Just great. You really put them through a tough tryout.
Hey, Gil. Most of the weaklings fell by the wayside, but we have our prison champion, our top dog, our number one, our numero uno.
Okay. I get the idea. Who's the winner?
Our prison warden is going to be SpongeBob SquarePants.
SpongeBob? Kind of puny for a prison warden. Bonnie could still demand respect. Thanks, Don. Send a car for Mr. SquarePants. He's needed down on the set.
Now let's go over it again. Are you sure you didn't hit the building obliteration button when you were fooling around with your utility belt?
I'm sure of it, Barnacle Boy. I was full of cheesecake. I reached down to loosen my belt, and I pressed this button by accident.
Oh, jeez! I sure wish you'd stop fiddling with that thing. You make me nervous.
Nothing to be afraid of, Barnacle Boy. It's just my chin cam. Looky, such a handsome chin. And here's the picture I took at the Sand Stadium, right before it vanished.
Well, that proves it wasn't you that caused the mess. This time, at least.
Ooh, I know a story about mess. And it's not about Gary's litter box. Back! It's about an inmate years ago called Messy Messerson, though some called him Stanley. Nice guy.
Yeah, thanks. Somehow I don't think this is the work of someone called Stanley.
No, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Messy Messerson likes to make a mess. The Sand Stadium vanished too cleanly.
Man Ray!
Oh, our second most arch nemesis.
That's right, Super Zeros! It's me!
What are you in for?
I got caught jaywalking. Would you believe it?
You think that's bad? I got caught for having bad breath in a public place.
A dirty bubble!
Our number one arch nemesis.
That's enough of that, gentlemen.
Spoil sport.
Let's talk about the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. I think the stadium was a giant monster in disguise.
Monster?
In disguise, yeah! Or maybe it was the Sneaky Hermit.
The Sneaky Hermit? Of course! This crime shows all the signs that have been present throughout the Hermit's criminal career.
What signs? What does the Sneaky Hermit do?
I think it would be fair to say that the Sneaky Hermit steals buildings.
A fine observation, my villainous companion. Now, if everyone will excuse us, this sudden freedom has renewed my eagerness for villainy. Come, Dirty Bubble!
Ooh, let's start with jaywalking. They couldn't possibly catch us twice.
We should probably catch those two, you know.
All in good time, Barnacle Boy. All in good time. First, I think we've got a hermit to catch. We'll start with the beach, cause hermits love the beach. To the invisible boatmobile! Away!
Nobody move. I think this building is unstable.
Cannonball Jenkins. Who better to judge potential stunt doubles? How are you, Cannonball?
No, I do not want to go to the mall, dagnabbit! Shitty folk. I told you no good would come from shitty folk. Why, when I was a boy...
Right. And what have you got planned for our fearless competitors?
Doors? What doors? I don't see no doors. Shitty folk and their fancy doors. Why, when I was a boy...
Are you ready for the stunt tryouts?
Brussels sprouts? Now you're just plain talking crazy. I haven't had to eat Brussels sprouts since I was a boy.
Whatever. Just roll the camera. Sheesh.
And then back in 42, I got shot out of a cannon over enemy lines. Spent 8 months stuck in a tree, I did. Oh, those were the days.